Hey, welcome on Frenchy Bunny. I'm Pascal, and today I'm going to show you how to draw a cute puppy girl. Good? First we do the head, large eye, happy smile, the nose, up, some fur, and then we're going to put the heart in the eye, some fur, the bow tie in the hair. Zoom in a little bit. We're gonna do a short body because she's a young puppy. And a tail. Funny tail. And inking. Good. We do the paws, the fur, the bow tie, the nose with the shiny mark. Hop, hop, hop. Happy cheek, and our little heart in the pupil, up, and clack, 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 hopla. Some fur again in the ear, the pose, more fur. Let's color the bow tie. Okay? Some stripes. And, oh, she's cheerful. Puppy. And maybe I'm going to show you how to do the letters. You like that? So first I'm going to do two parallel lines. And we do very round letters. Okay? An exclamation mark, and then I change a little bit when I do the inking. I try to make it more round, more readable, and they're good. I hope you like my puppy, and I wish you can tell lots of nice stories with your drawings to make your friends happy or your family. And please come and share and subscribe, and thank you for watching.